Dexter plays Kenshi in The Age of Blood and Sand, a 300-mod collection from Krav.
Welcome back to Shobotai. We are about to head back out. The place continues to be a bloodbath, but we are going to go ahead and sneak our way over to Drin. We're going to go into Bast, but we're going to head our way over to Ben. So let me get that set up. Actually, hold on a second here. You guys got... Didn't double check your weapons. Yeah, everybody's got weapons. Somewhere along the line, Bridget dropped her weapon, and now I got to replace it. Damn it. We are a little low on cash. We're at 6K. I went through and just picked up some more stuff over in the Merchants Trading Guild here thing, and I found some stuff laying out. Outside stuff is respawning. Chests are not. This place has been cleared out and stays cleared out. This place here... The trader here, the resource trader, he's gone. I guess he got into one too many fights in his history. And, of course, this place is empty. So now the only place I can try to sell is the bar, but the bartender's missing. So I'm left with the rogue trader. So, yeah, everything I got to spend is going to be... oh, hello. Who's fighting me? Oh, you are. Okay. Let's go play with you. Everything I'm trying to sell now has to be fenced. You are history. Thank you. We'll take a look at that. Grab your one piece off of you. Jewel, you got hurt? Yeah, you got a little bit of repairs. In fact, why don't we get everybody to do repairs on you to make this go quicker? While I'm looking, I'll just check everybody else. Yep, everybody else is good. All right, let's go back out again. So, yeah, that's the thing. I'm now getting close to when I'm going to have to start doing some ranged weaponry. I've got a lot of the ranger stuff to do it, the ranger crossbows. And I'll probably have to start worrying about making bolts at some point. But, yeah, we'll see how that comes around. But the... time of endless cash has ceased. At least here. I might have to move somewhere else for endless cash. All right, unless something interesting happens along the way, we're going to just keep going. Wait a minute, what? A gold resource? A gold resource. Huh. I want to take a look at this. Can I loot? Is there anything in there? No, it's just raw gold. Is this something that's going to actually give me some cash? Let's take a quick peek at what... I haven't come across a gold resource, and that's actually kind of interesting. Can you mark the map at all? No. Go back here, use this. It's so nice to be able to, like, update your map and say, you know, oh, yeah, by the way, I got a note here, and I got a note there. All right, what is this worth? Raw gold isn't worth much more than just regular copper. Nah. Here I thought I was like, oh, yeah. Nope. All right. We'll be back. Let's go back to sneak mode. So now I've come across a uranium resource. Let's go whack at this. See what we get out of it. Besides giving everybody a little bit of labor skill. Boss? 300. Meh. Let's keep going. Ooh, a little bit of attack there. How's everybody feeling? Not bad. Okay, let's go ahead and do repairs and first aid. Wait, what? First aid. Okay, everybody's done. Let's have Jewel take a look at the bodies because we want the animal skins for sure. Excellent. Everybody get back into sneak mode. And it looks like I've got a hyena. This must be the Grievous Hyena nest over here. Right? That it right there? Save successful. Is there another Grievous? Nope, there's just... Oh, wait, yes, there is. There's more hyenas over here. And head on over this way. Oh, wait. Are they sleeping? Yes, they are. Okay, that's the nest. Oh, well, that's interesting. Oh, Nodachi. Holy smokes. All right. Well, there's three Grievous here, right? One, two, three. No, there's four. And I kind of handled this thing all right. Let's go ahead and wander in this way a little bit. I wouldn't mind getting some of that gear. Sneaky, sneaky. Nothing around me. Bones. Look at all the bones, man. All right, now that we're closer, can I see? Yep, I can get notice on map. What does it say? There's five, three. Yeah, it says there's five in here. 200, 800, 190, and 195. That might be enough to, I mean, this is going to be close. I wonder, can I sneak up and whack one of these things? No. But what's the, guardless katana way over here. Yep, let's skirt. Now, all you guys stay together a little bit. I'm okay with the fact there's a few of you who are not as good as everybody else. Okay, Bridget, now you can go grab this guardless katana. Nice. All right, so that's going to be your primary weapon now, rather than this piece of crap blade you've got down there. Let's get that out of there. Nice. Very nice. I'm happy with that. There's a nail bat, a no spike kanasabao katana. It's got some animal skins in there. Does one want to play with this? Does one have a better? Yeah, no, we have all better backpacks. Let's go over this way. I understand if I like trigger something at some point, but you know, can I grab that? You can't pick that up, really. But now, can you pick it up now? There we go. Yes, you can. What does that look like? A 144 blunt. Ooh, but look at all the bonuses on that thing. But the attack is, well, the attack's pretty good. All right. It's like it's a heavy weapon. So I've got like little skill in it. There's an animal skin. Let's go grab that. Thank you. There's another katana. I think I'll go get that. I am being very sneaky. Let's go to get the Odachi. Can't pick it up, huh? Too big. Can I get into this animal? No, the animal skin's on top of these guys. Probably not. You know what? I think I'm pretty good with that. Oh, wait. Izumi got hit. You guys, back off here. Get back a little bit more. All right, now you can attack. That actually worked out pretty well because I think actually somewhat. Izumi got nailed in the leg pretty good. All right, let's first patch up Izumi. Splint Izumi. And Jewel and Bridget. Okay, Jewel, go ahead and grab the things off of this one and that one. That actually turned out pretty well because I only pulled out two of those guys. Izumi is kind of messed up a bit. But because I only pulled out two. Wait, where'd the other ones go? Wait, what? Did they leave? Okay, everybody, let's sneak. There is more animal skins and stuff over here, which I think I will go for if they all left. All right, so Jewel, you got a big ass long weapon. So well, actually you got enough room. You probably can pick up the bigger stuff. So let's have you pick up the bigger weapons. Fragment axe. Yep. Plank. Fine. Where did the Odachi go? The Odachi's way over here. All right. Anything else out lay on the outskirts? A nail bat over here. We'll get that. And let's go back in here. All right. Where is the animal skin? It's right in the middle. Let's go grab that, and then we'll be out. All right. Pause. Map. Get an edge of that thing. Where am I at? 3 of 8. So I haven't wiped out the den yet, but yeah, I think that's gonna be fine. I'm gonna leave the raw meat. Let's go. All right, well, we're nearing Drin, and Drin does not look like it's in good shape. Though there does seem to be people in it. Yeah, and it's United Cities, so we should be all right. And there's a fight going on the outside. What are you guys fighting? Ooh, dogs, hyenas, wolves. Great, perfect. Come on, let's get in here. I'm going to unsneak and come on in since I don't have to really worry about these guys. That was a whole pack of peoples. Why are we? Oh, yeah, right. I speed up a bit. Let's get in here. Who's this? Tech hunters. We should be fine with tech hunters. And once we get in here, we're going to take a look at these puppy dogs and grab off all the leather and animal. Whoa! You want to come after me? Attack target. Yep, you're out. Pause. Let's go ahead and scan. Loot him. There we go. Ooh, and he had a book too. Nice. I'll take a piece of book. All right, two. Get in there and just go ahead and search that. That's Jewel. Let's look at this one. Another half book. Great. And I have some stuff I got from the den, so that'll help out with the sales. Purchasing stuff in here. All right. There's a bar. I'm tapping Alt. See if I can see a flashing yellow. And there's a bar. Well... At least there's a bar, but there's no gear and stuff in here. What is up with that? Let's come on in. Well, this place is packed. Look at this. It's like a beehive in here, an anthill. A lot of dudes for like a place that's been hammered. We are going slow because Izumi's leg is a mess. All right, let's go inside. There's some cots and stuff in here, but there's no beds. All right. Jewel picked up a lot of stuff. Let's first take a look at some inventories here, see if I need to trade anything out. Yeah, let's go ahead and trade to Jewel just to get this stuff in one place. That's not a bad katana. We'll take a look and see if anybody else needs a backup weapon. The Nodachi looks pretty good. Let's put these things down here for the moment. That Nodachi is what, 158? It's a katana class. It's actually pretty big too, but you're doing polearm. Why have I not put that Naginata into my thing? You know what? I'm going to go ahead and swap that thing out. Another Odachi, 169. Not good for armor penetration. Bonus for damage versus thing. No, you know what? Damage versus animals is huge. I think I'm going to stay with the polearm. So we'll put that in there. And then this here is 76-130. That nail bat is actually pretty good. All right. You. Yep, no trade with Jewel. You take a backup weapon. Azumi also should take a backup weapon. I'll just take this one at the moment. Red doesn't have a backup weapon, but I can swap this thing out and then take one of these here. I think I'll take the Odachi. There we go. Now if I sell, I'll know what I want to keep and what I don't need to keep. Okay, go ahead and sell. What do you got? You got a lot of stuff. You can go ahead and sell off these things. Sell off the teeth. I'm going to keep all of that. I think I can stack it, right? Yep. All right. Do I have anything in here I really want? I don't see anything I really want. Nothing that I really, really, really want. If you really want it, because I don't really, really want it. Did I get anything stuck in your brains? All right. Well, who's this? Plastic surgeon. And nothing. Weird. Izumi. No, I can't lay down here. So there's no thing here for me to sleep in necessarily. Was this place for sale? Public. Broken down. That's private. General storage. None of these broken down buildings are for sale. That's it. That's actually kind of curious. Barracks. Oh, at least now we know why the place is like loaded. All right, bring everybody out. I don't know if they're going to have any issues with me laying down a bag, but I think I better lay down a bag. Sleeping bag, which I forgot again. Oh, Jesus Christ. One of these days I will remember to do the right thing there. And you know, but no, today is not that day. Today is not that day. All right, what are we going to do here then? I might just keep pushing on. Ooh, that is probably another hyena den. Let me see here. Can I see it? Can I get close enough to see it? Kind of. It is a bone dog den. And they have plate mace animal skin. You know, I guess I'm going to go over there because I want some more skins. Let's wander over this way. Oh, yeah, these dogs are getting beat up anyway because people keep showing up. Is that an alpha dog? No, just a bone dog. So this is itty bitty bone dog. This is daddy bone dog. Got it. Who are you beating on anyway? A tech hunter. And the tech hunter has got him? Nice. He is going to fix himself up. Let's go ahead and give him some repairs. Nope, let's not do that. Because they might get pissed off at me. The Holy Nation. Faction. Holy Nation. I'm zero with the outlaws. Alright, let's just kind of see if we can get right through these guys. Hi, how you doing? Excuse me, pardon me. Wait, where are they? Okay, we're still approaching. Izumi, if we don't move quickly, this guy's going to get hammered. Let's go ahead and do repairs. Here comes Izumi. Fast as always. Okay. Let's see. Jewel. Go take a look at dogs. Got machinist improved by one. Nice. Tech hunters improved by one. Nice. This is not turning out too bad. All right, let's see what else we got here. We got an animal skin down the side. We got an animal skin over here. Well, let's go ahead and grab these. There. And where's the other one? In here? Can I get it? Guess I can. And what else? Plate mace. And another animal skin. Good. And you? Let's talk to you. How you doing? Need an armed guard? Nah. Nope. It's not against the rules to hire a mercenary, but it isn't against the rules to have one join. All right, I don't see anything else out here. Ooh, I do see something else out here. It's a fragment axe. Sure, why not? Let's go grab it. All right. So now I'm clean. I've cleaned out the place. Excellent. How are you doing, Izumi? You were 50-something. You're down to 39. You might get to the point where you can actually, let's split your injuries, actually. Nobody has a splint kit? Really? I know somebody's got a splint kit. Yeah, see, you got a splint kit. Did you not splint his injuries? You've got a splint kit. You're not going to do it. You do not have a splint kit. You have a splint kit on your own. And you've got a splint kit. All right, who's got more than one or more than two? No one. All right, well then, trade with Ellis here. Give him one splint kit so that everybody has a splint kit so I don't get the message anymore. All right, so we took a look at this. What does this look like? Roaming max, one max, one dog left before this place gets wiped out. Woof. No pun intended. All right, I think we're doing all right. Let's go to Endon. You guys, there's only one way to go to Endon, if you don't mind. We will all sneak, and we will head to Endon. We have now discovered a ravaged hamlet. I'm going to come over here. We just saw some new cannibals. And I'm wondering if I patch these guys up, if I'm going to get some faction. I got another ravaged. Yep, I got an improvement with the exiles of level 1 point. Cannibal exiles another point. I think that's all of them. Nope, there's another guy over here. Yep. I am not sure why they are not all moving together. He seems to thank me. Okay. And is there some more guys over here? I think there are. I mean, I always like to know that I have a choice before I... Okay. Before I have to worry about being eaten. Oh, look, there's a samurai over here. We'll take care of that. All right, so let's take a look and see what happened map-wise faction. Cannibals. The cannibal exiles were a -100. Wow. Wow, that'll take a while. All right, so we got another ravaged hamlet here. I'm gonna shortcut to the ravaged hamlet. It is entirely possible I'm walking around in a place that I shouldn't be, but we'll see. Uh-oh, I just got spotted by the Skulldrick or the Skull something's clan. Am I not? I'm not low. I'm not good enough to be able to. Yeah, let's grab everybody. I don't know. We can we? Everybody, shh. Sneak. Be quiet. Okay, so you all have somebody spotting you from over somewhere. Back down here. There we go. We're hidden. They can't see you. All right, so Bridget, look at this guy. What's he got? He's got a tooth? Possibly edible. Why would I want to take his tooth? I think it's a first aid kit. I'm not sure why he's patching himself up. Why not just lick it clean? All right, let's go ahead and do some first aid. And some first aid here. Okay. I didn't get a thing, but that's all right. Let's keep heading over towards the ravaged hamlet. Did anybody get hurt? A little bit. Jewel. First aid. Okay. Everybody get back together again. There we go. And let's keep going. I don't know if I... So far, these cannibals don't feel that dangerous, but then again, I've been hitting them ones and twosies. So I think if I hit a like old pack of them, it might be a whole different story. Of course, sneaking around in the dark with a high sneak skill is one defense on its own. Let's finish off getting over here to Endon. Guard outpost. The trial awaits. You are going to attack me, huh? Does that mean that the Oni don't like me either? Let me go take a look here. Faction. Oni. Oni don't care. All right. This could get... I don't know why. This feels like it might be nasty. It is kind of nasty. Look at the armor. He's taking off 10 points on his armor. Yeah, that's pretty nasty. And who's this? A rebel farmer came in while I'm dealing with all of this stuff. Two people down. Izumi took a chest wound. Ouch. How's this thing coming along? Ow! let's see. Leg hit means I'm not running. At least one of you is not running. We'll keep it up for the minute for now. Bridget, go ahead and patch yourself up. All right, now patch up Izumi too. Okay, let's continue this fight with the one Oni. Oh man, everybody's still up. I might get the Oni. Yep, I got him. Wow, that was a tough fight. Loot the Oni. What does he got? He's got Oni armor, faction uniform, a repair, and he's got a long spiked mace. Well, I'm definitely taking the gear off of him here. Thank you. And that armor, wow, look at the armor. 42%, 64%. Harpoon resistance, 107. Thick armor shell. It may look silly, but it can shrug off nearly any hit. Pants. Go ahead and take these off him, too. All right, so I'll use splinter injuries. First aid. I'm going to go slow. Okay. First aid here. First aid. Our split injuries. And then what? First aid back here. All right. So how are we doing? We're a mess. That's how we're doing. I got a couple of rebel farmers who came in the midst of that and started like messing with me. Unbelievable. You guys. Why you think that'd be okay? Oh, look at Bridget. Look at her move. Oh, dear God. Oh, no, wait. Are you cannibals? All right, let's go. Shoot. Jewel's got good legs. So, Jewel, pick up Bridget. Who else has got a leg damage? You do. So, Ellis, pick up Izumi. All right, now let's make a run for it. Can we run? No, we cannot run. And it's a it's a whole crew. Oh, that Oni messed me up big time. Not funny, Oni. Well, let's just keep running. See if we can get there. Nope. Izumi dropped. Ellis dropped. Can you guys keep moving? Can Red make it to where he can get the succulent? I am not happy with this result. Oh, God. No. Bridget is in no place to be able to fight these guys off. And you got an outlaw farmer on your back. And everybody's chasing Red. Which I'm going to go to. Just everybody gets to sprint their own way. I'm hoping that there's some garrison or something over here. Somebody. Nope. Bad news. I think this place is owned by cannibals. If not, there's cannibals in it. All right. There's a guard outpost down there, which I'll never make. Oh, I think I'm toast. I absolutely do think I'm toast. Let's see if we can lose these guys up here. Can I outrun them at all? What's my speed? My run speed is 3. Because I got armor on or equipment on, it's reducing my movement. What the hell's reducing my movement? Nothing. Army. Oh, so is this one here? Athletics? No. What is reducing my movement? I don't think I have anything that's supposed to be reducing my movement. So why is it down so much when it says it's down for armor and equipment? Oh, that's him, not me. Okay. Me, I'm down because of encumbrance. My strength isn't high enough. Of course it's not high enough. Damn it. Mine down, leg injuries, minus 100%. Yeah, Bridge is doing nothing but fighting here. So you just go ahead and keep fighting. Attack all the cannibals, Bridget. Red's down. Yep, everybody's down. Jewel. They've grabbed Red. No. Where's Zumi? Here. Ellis. There. Red there. Jewel, what's your run speed? Your run speed sucks too, doesn't it? Yep. Minus 61 from encumbrance. Oh, God damn it. Jewel, are you getting better at this? Your defense isn't bad, but yeah, everybody's down. And everybody's going to get grabbed? No? Let's stealth? Are you actually going to leave me alone? That doesn't seem to be right. You're all hanging out. Why are you all hanging out? Am I going to go into recovery coma? Slightly injured? Yeah, Ellis is still playing dead. I don't know. I don't think I can patch while playing dead. I'm going to give it a try. First aid? Yeah, there we go. Nope, that doesn't work. Ellis has got no speed on him at all, does he? Nope. But what if he comes over this way and can I get you to run? Yes, I can get you away from everybody else before you go down. In fact, why don't I just run you over that way? All right. So anybody here going to get back up? Unconscious, unconscious, unconscious. I'm about to wake up, I think. Wounded. All right, good. So Bridget, first aid. Can you first aid yourself? Good. Let's go over here. First aid him. I first aid him. Okay, and first aid Jewel. What the hell? The Oni came over and grabbed me. Really? All right, I have no choice but to attack this Oni. I can't even catch up to him, so I'm going to have to go after actually attacking him. I can't even catch up to him? Oh, man! Okay, these guys are all going to just hang out around Ellis. What is this Oni going to do to Izumi? I can't catch up to him. My leg wound's too bad. Okay. You're going to come over here. Everybody's going to go over there and stand over Ellis. Ellis, are you going to be okay? I think Ellis is going to be fine. Ellis, you can keep sneaking before you get up. Oh, shit. Did he get up? There, he's playing dead good. Oof. Where is Izumi going? Where's this guy going? He's going down towards Bast? All right, so where do I go? Drin had a lot of bodies back there. So if I can get one more person up, we can always try to sneak out of here. You gotta don't talk sneak. They're just going to hang around you. Yeah, Izumi discovered another raid to handle. Why? I don't get why you're carrying me off. Traveling quickly. No, I'm not. They might be glitched. Who got attacked down here? This is United Cities against Holy Nation. What? You guys, right around the corner, there's other stuff for you to mess with. Don't deal with it. Oh, there's some people. There we go. Yep. Now you're moving. Excellent. I think. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have Bridget grab Jewel. And I'm wondering if I can get into a spot like way up in here that might be better hidden. Let's put you down. Go get red. Izumi is... Wait, what the hell's going on here? Izumi's with Brigand Outlaws. What? He's in a town? Oh, he's going to get sold into slavery, isn't he? Okay, Bridget, did you pick up? You did get red. Okay, let's come back up here to Jewel. Because we know this is a place that's going to get us caught. Ellis is okay for the moment. Put down. Okay, so we're all hiding in here. Julie will be sneaking. Izumi should be sneaking too. He's still in a recovery coma. And this guy's like going way, way out. He's going out of Bast. Unbelievable. It's going to be a long haul for me. Oh, you can get up now. Yes, you can get up. Come over here, Ellis. I don't know if you can get up here or not. Let's get up to where we are. Oh no. Is this what is this? One dude, right? Yep, one dude. Okay, so I'll use here. Ellis, can you make it over there? Or are you gonna get, you know, Ellis went back down again. Alright, never mind. You two guys stay up here. In fact, Bridget, I think you can go ahead and grab Jewel. And I want to get right up in here in this little nooky spot right in here. Ellis being watched over by a single guy. Izumi! Oh, dear God. Izumi might be gone. You're still in a recovery coma. And this dude, he's still messed up pretty good. I mean, a lucky shot might actually... No, lucky shot won't do it. I'll put down. God, I wish I brought my sleeping bags. All right, I think we're in a spot here. I'm going to have to see if I can pull this out of the bag. So come back and join me next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.
Creeping through the shadows in the corners of your mind. I go with the windows. I run but I don't hide. I hear the call of the wild, whispering the name. No, I can't be tamed. My heart belongs to the night. I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm a lone wolf. 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 I'm a.